And welcome back to my channel. This is Tasha, and today's video is going to be all about Plato's closet, y'all. I am a super thrifter. I love thrifting. I love finding unique items at a reasonable price that I absolutely love, whether it's name brand or not name brand. I love what I love, and I wanted to do this video on one of my favorite thrifting stores, which is Plato's Closet. Now, if you all are not familiar with Plato's Closet is a secondhand thrifting store. Okay, they have them in various places. I currently live in Georgia. They have them all throughout Georgia. They accept gently worn clothes that are trendy, up to date, and name brand. Now, we're not talking about Louis Vuitton name brand or Balenciaga or those other name brands, but if you depending on the neighborhood that the Plato's Closet is in, you may find some of those items in there for a really low price. I guarantee the person that originally brought the item paid way more than what Plato's Closet is charging. Because it's gently worn, they drop the price down from what the price would normally be. So I'm gonna show y'all a few items that I've gotten from Plato's Closet that I absolutely love, and I swear by this store. If I believe that you can look trendy and fashionable on a budget. And everybody don't have to know about the budget, child, but I love Plato's Closet, and I don't mind telling people I got that from this store. So the first thing I'm gonna talk about is the dress that I wore for Mother's Day, y'all. Look at how cute she is. All of those floral flowers there. This dress was so cute. I love it. Got it from Plato's Closet, y'all. Took it home, washed it up, only paid $10 for the dress. Yes, $10 for the dress. Lie to you not. This is from Shein, or however you say it, but it was very beautiful dress. I absolutely loved it. I have been going to Plato's Closet for a long time, and I'm telling y'all, I always find amazing pieces, y'all. So the next one I'm gonna show, and when I go on to the left, that just means, or the right, however you're looking at it, that just means I'm grabbing the next item. I got these pants from Plato's Closet. They are Adidas pants, y'all. Look at that. I think I paid, had these for a little bit. As you can see, they are very cute. They have a zipper at the bottom of them. I think I paid maybe $15 for these pants. And that is Adidas. So like I said, they have name brand. They have brands that are up there, brands that are lower, whatever you want, they have it for you, okay? I got these jeans from there. These came from The Avenue. Now, if y'all are not familiar with The Avenue, that is a plus size store. And these are legging blue stretch jeans. I believe I paid $6 for these jeans, okay? I've had these for a while though, but when I brought them, I paid $6 for them. And they still wear pretty good, but since I'm coming down a little bit in my size, they are getting kind of big, so I may go ahead and re-thrift them to someone else as well. This last item that I got from Plato's Closet is from Ann Teller Loft. This is the shirt, really cute. Love this green, okay? It's like a mint green, really cute for the summertime. Absolutely love that shirt. I believe I did pay anywhere from like $6 to $10 for that shirt, okay? So that is the couple of items that I have gotten from Plato's Closet. Now, Plato's Closet not only have clothes, they also have shoes, they also have purses, they also have accessories, they also have a men's section, and they have men's sneakers. Now, I love sneakers as well, and they do have, from time to time, Nikes, they have Jordans sometimes, they have all types of shoes. And the most I have seen a tennis shoe for in there, it's probably been like $50. $50 for a tennis shoe. But I'm going to show y'all some of the cute shoes that I have found. And disclaimer, you can't go to every Plato's Closet. Rule of thumb, I always choose a wealthier neighborhood. And then when I get the wealthier neighborhood, like here in Georgia, for example, my favorite Plato's Closet is in Brookhaven, which is in Atlanta. if you choose that as kind of a pricey neighborhood. Choose a wealthier neighborhood. Google if they have a Plato's closet around them and go to that Plato's closet, because 9 times out of 10, the people that live in that area, they are going to donate their clothes to that particular store because they live there. And most of them, they buy a lot of name brand. Most of them take care of their clothes very well. And so you end up getting really good items that are gently worn. And some of the time, I've gotten items that actually still had the tag on them. So that's another great find. So the next thing I'll talk about is shoes. I also buy shoes from there. I clean them out on the inside real good, wipe them down with Clorox wipes and everything. But I love these, y'all. Check these out. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. I am a animal print fan. I love animal print, and these shoes are amazing. Y'all, I paid $10 for these shoes. $10 for these shoes. They are by Michael Shannon. I don't know who that is, but it really didn't matter. I just love the shoe. That's why I went and got the shoe. Another shoe I got from there are these, y'all. Look at that. Block heels are definitely in style. I love these. These are so simple, so cute. Every time I wear them, I do not have a problem walking in them. They came from Plato's Closet as well. $10. I got these really beautiful red shoes. I love popping shoes on, like with the all black outfit, and putting like a pop of color in there. I love the pop of color that these shoes allow me to have. I also got these from Plato's Closet. So cute. These are from Torrid. Now, if you all are not familiar with Torrid, Torrid is another plus size store that I'm just going to put it out there. I love me some Torrid, but Torrid is expensive, y'all. So when I go to Plato's Closet and I'm able to find a Torrid item in there, I know these shoes originally priced probably set the person back $60-something maybe. Now, that's not pricey, but if we're thinking about this type of shoe, you know, it may have been more than 60, but Torrid is kind of pricey. So I found these for $10. $10, gently worn. And really, when you look at them, it looks like the person barely wore them. Barely wore them. The next one, y'all, which this is always going to be a sentimental shoe for me. I actually found these at Plato's Closet, and I wore these for my wedding, y'all. They've been in the shoe rack on my door, so they got kind of a wave in them. But I wore these for my wedding. These were actually my wedding shoes, and I found them in Plato's Closet. Absolutely love the heel. The heel was not overbearing. You know, you got to stand up a lot at weddings. You got to stand up at the altar at weddings. I was so blessed to find this shoe. Y'all, I only spent $10 for this shoe as well. I don't know if the day I went, they were having like a $10 sale. But yeah, I got a bunch of stuff. These... and I don't know the names of the rest of the shoes I showed y'all. If I don't say the name, that means I don't know what it is, because the name is in the shoe, but I can't really see it like that. These came from Just Fab. Look at those. Aren't those cute? Got those from Plato's Closet. I love the shoestring there. These are really, really cute. Just Fab. And when I brought these, they were new. They still had the stuffing inside. So the person had not worn these shoes. Maybe they got them. Maybe they didn't like them. But I'm a bling person and I like unique shoes. So I got these. And I think I only paid $10 for these as well. So another thing that Plato's Closet has is purses. Purses. I check out the purses as well. I love changing my purses up with my outfits. This one is one that they had. It's I've had it for a little while, but when I do wear it, I go ahead and I wipe it down, you know, because it has little spots in there, little prints and stuff like that. But I've had this purse for a long time, so I'm about to clean out for the summer, so I may actually be donating this purse. But just to show you some things that they have, this was a purse, black, probably patent leather type purse. Trying to see who the designer is. It doesn't really have designer inside, but that's how it looks on the inside. Purse was really clean. Didn't I have no issues. Have a gold chain here for the strap. Really cute purse. I think I paid maybe like $6 for this purse. Really cute. Now, this one, y'all, is super amazing. Y'all know I love animal print. Look at this little purse. Ain't it cute? This is from Betsy Johnson. I love Betsy Johnson, y'all. I so love her. She has such a unique style. And this purse was amazing. Look at that. Leopard print, has the red in there, has that pop of color in there, y'all. Y'all, look at the inside. Look at that. Those flowers in there. Isn't that so cute? I love, love, love. I live and I love for this purse. Look at that. The strap is red. Then you have the gold chain down here. This purse looks like the person didn't even wear the purse. And I shopped at the same Plato's Closet for a majority of these items. I think I might have went to one other one, maybe for the Just Fab shoes, but for the most part I go to Brookhaven in Atlanta. That Plato's Closet, you are sure to find something from there. Even if it's one thing, they always have something really dope. And they have, what I love about Brookhaven too, is that they have an amazing plus size section. Some of these Plato's Closets, you go in them and they don't cater that much to plus size, but Brookhaven in Atlanta has a great plus size section. You always find something. But this is like my favorite purse that I have gotten from there. Betsy Johnson, really, really cute. I think I only paid maybe $10 for this purse as well. And if y'all know Betsy Johnson, Google her prices. I'm telling y'all, her prices are way more than $10, y'all. So the shirt I actually have on, I did not get it from Plato's Closet, but I did get it from the thrift store. So I'm gonna stand up, show you her. She's orange. Look at those sleeves. Really, really cute. Excuse the bottoms. I got on my workout bottoms. So if y'all saw the bottoms, y'all, hey, y'all don't see the bottoms. But yeah, this shirt came from the thrift store. Super, super love this shirt. Very comfortable. It's from Chico's. I think it's Chico is the company. Chino or Chico. I'm not sure if I'm saying it right, but correct me in the comments if y'all need to. This shirt was really, really dope. I think I only spent, it had to be $10 and under for this shirt. It was very well worn. I went to Atlanta in one of the wealthier neighborhoods at their Goodwill and found this particular shirt, y'all. So this video is my favorite, probably because I am a big clothing, big fashion, big accessory person, but I also do not like spending a whole bunch of money if I can help it. Now, if I have to go buy something brand new, like I buy my undergarments brand new, of course, underwears, bras, socks, stockings, waist trainers, the whole nine, anything that I'm gonna put under, I buy that brand new for obvious reasons, right? But when it comes to some shoes, if they are gently worn, they don't have a smell, they look brand new, I can wipe them down with a Clorox wipe on the inside, let them dry out, you know, or Febreze them down or whatever, I will get into that shoe, okay? Same thing with clothes. You get the clothes from the rack, you wash them or you dry clean them, and there you go. You have a beautiful outfit, you have a beautiful shirt, pants, whatever. And those are just some of the items that I have, but I have a plethora of other items that I have brought from Plato's Closet that is amazing. So if you are not a thrifter, get into thrifting. Drop down in the comments if thrifting is going to be your thing. If you're going to go check out Plato's Closet, let me know which one you go to. Let me know your experience. Let's get the conversation going in the comments. Also, make sure, and most importantly, that you subscribe. It is a free way to support my channel. Go ahead and like the video as well. Oh, make sure your notification buttons is on so you can get my content first and foremost. And also, most importantly, make sure that you share the video. Share the video on your social media platforms so that I can grow. So like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get the conversation going in the chat about thrifting. Do you like it? Do you love it? Do you not want to be bothered with it, y'all? Let's get into it. Let's talk about it. Thank y'all for joining me for another video, and I'm going to come to you all with, of course, more amazing content, y'all. Stay tuned. Love y'all. May y'all have a blessed and beautiful day until we meet again. Bye. Happy, yeah. Beautiful.